मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर चैप्टर नंबर 3। द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज एवरेज। इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल लर्न व्हाट इज एवरेज, कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ एवरेज एंड हाउ टू फाइंड द एवरेज। सो चिल्ड्रन, एवरेज इज द वैल्यू दैट इज इवनली डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड अमंग अ गिवन नंबर ऑफ क्वांटिटीज। इट मीन्स एवरेज एक वैल्यू है जिसको हम ग्रुप ऑफ नंबर्स में इक्वली डिस्ट्रीब्यूट कर सकते हैं। सो टू फाइंड द एवरेज वी विल यूज द फार्मूला एवरेज इज इक्वल टू द सम ऑफ क्वांटिटीज अपॉन नंबर ऑफ क्वांटिटीज। दिस वी विल अंडरस्टैंड बाय टेकिंग एन एग्जाम्पल। चिल्ड्रन, लेट्स द एज ऑफ क्लास फिफ्थ स्टूडेंट इज 10। द एवरेज एज ऑफ क्लास फिफ्थ स्टूडेंट इज 10 ईयर्स। इट मीन्स ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास फिफ्थ आर ऑफ 10 ईयर्स ओल्ड? नो, सम आर ऑफ 9 ईयर्स ओल्ड, some are of 10 years old and some are of 11 years old। के सारे बच्चों की एज 10 years है? नहीं, किसी की 9 है, किसी की 10 है, किसी की 11 है। सो हाउ वी विल फाइंड द एवरेज और एवरेज एज ऑफ द क्लास फिफ्थ स्टूडेंट? सो वी अप्लाई दिस फार्मूला, द सम ऑफ क्वांटिटी, सम मीन्स प्लस। सो एवरेज इज इक्वल टू 9 प्लस 10 प्लस 11 अपॉन नंबर ऑफ क्वांटिटीज। हाउ मेनी क्वांटिटीज इज देयर? 1, 2 एंड 3। व्हेन वी प्लस इट, 9 प्लस 10 19, 19 प्लस 11 30 अपॉन 3 एंड वी divide 30 with the 3, so we will get the 10 years। The average of age of class 5th student is equal to 10 years। This 10 we will put here, 10 plus 10 plus 10 is equal to 30। So this number, this average value we will put equally distribute to the given number of quantities। This number, इस number में हम 10 को equally distribute कर सकते हैं, then we will get the same number 30। So average is the value that is evenly distributed among a given number of quantities। Take one more example, so we'll take the time of your study of a week, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday। On Monday you study only 30 minutes, on Tuesday 40 minutes, on Wednesday 50 minutes and Thursday 60 minutes and Friday 35 minutes, Saturday 45 minutes and Sunday 55 minutes। Children, always remember, when you find the average, all the quantities are in same unit। सारी यूनिट सेम होना चाहिए। मिनट्स है तो मिनट्स में, आवर है तो आवर्स में, सेंटीमीटर सेंटीमीटर, ऑल द यूनिट्स आर इन सेम। सो हाउ एवरेज 30 प्लस 40 प्लस 50 प्लस 60 प्लस 35 प्लस 45 प्लस 55. How many number of quantities? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. First we plus it. After plus 8, 5 plus 5, 10, 10 plus 5, 15, 5, carry 1, 3, 4 plus 4, 8, 8 plus 5, 13, 13 plus 6, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30 and 31. Upon 7. When we divide 315 by 7, we will get the 45 minutes. So the average time of your study is 45 minutes. Aapne study kiya hai 45 minutes. This 45 minutes you will distribute it to these numbers. Understand? In this way, you will find the average of a fraction. So, average of a fraction 1 upon 2, 1 upon 3 and 1 upon 6. How we find the average of this fraction? First, you plus all the, put the same formula here. First you, how you plus it? 1 upon 2 plus 1 upon 3 plus 1 upon 6. And number of quantities 1, 2, 3. First you find the LCM of 2, 3 and 6. 2 1 are 2, 3 is not divisible by 2. So we will write the same and 2, 3 is a 6. Again 3. So the LCM of 2, 3 and 6 is equal to 2, 3 is 6. (1/2), (1/3), and (1/6). So LCM is 6. So by which number we multiply 2, so we will get the 6, 3. Same number we will put in numerator and denominator. So 3 here. 1 3 is a 3 and 2 is a 1 2 is a 2 and 6 and 1 1 6 1 is a 6 1. So 3 plus 2 plus 1 upon 6. And here this 3. So what number will get? 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 1, 6. 6 upon 6 and divisible by 3. We will take here this 6 upon 6 divided by 3. Number of quantities is 3. So we will here take 1. So how we will divide this? We already done in the chapter number fraction chapter. So how we will divide 6 upon 6, then we reciprocal it 1 upon 3. This 6 cut, and how many remaining? 1 upon 3. So 1 upon 3 is the average of this fraction. Understand? Now we will take the one more example. (0.5 meter and 35 centimeter) and (0.35 meter). Children, here all the units are not same. This one is meter, this one is centimeter, and this one is meter. So first you convert the unit to make them in a same unit. So first we convert, you convert the meter into centimeter. So 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So 0.5 meter is equal to 0.5 multiplied by 100. So we will get the 0, 0 and put here centimeter. Now this 0.35 meter is equal to 0.35 multiplied by 100. So we will get 35, 0, 0 and put after, put the decimal after 2 digit. So 35 centimeter. So average is equal to 50 centimeter plus 35 centimeter. Again 35 centimeter. And how many quantities? 1, 2 and 3. Then you plus it, 35 plus 35, 70. Then 50, 70, 80, 90, 20, 90, 100, 110 and 120, 120 centimeter. 3. When we divide the 120 by 3, we will get the 40 centimeter. So 40 centimeter is the average value of these units. Now we will take one story problem, exercise number 3.2. Hira spent rupees 25, rupees 20, rupees 15 and rupees 40 from Monday to Thursday respectively. Find the average money spent by the her. So Hira spent, how many money he spent on Monday 25, on Tuesday 20 and on Wednesday 15 and on Thursday 40. Solution. Money spent by Hira from Monday to Thursday. +25 +20 +15 and +40. How many days is here? Average is equal to how many quantities? 1, 2, 3 and 5. So 5. When we plus it, 25 plus 20 15 and 40, 100 upon Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. 4 quantities there. Okay. 4 quantities there. So when we divide 100 by 4, we will get the rupees 25. So the average money spent by Hira from Monday to Thursday is rupees 25. Rupees 25. Children, in all the question you have to write the formula, then you do the solution. Now this chapter is completed. Now from next class we will take the next chapter, profit and loss. Thank you.